Located some 4 hours drive from Surabaya, the capital of East Java, Mount Bromo is a part of the Bromo Tengger Semeru National Park that covers a massive area of 800 square km. While it may be small when measured against other volcanoes in Indonesia, the magnificent Mt. Bromo will not disappoint with its spectacular views and dramatic landscapes. At 2,392 meters tall, Mt. Bromo is not among the tallest of Indonesia's mountains, but its stunning beauty lies in its incredible setting. From a vantage point on Mount Penanjakan, 2,770 meters above sea level, 2.5 hours from Malang, visitors from around the world come to see the sunrise over Mt. Bromo. From this spot the vista is magnificent. All you will hear is the click of cameras as visitors snap their cameras hoping to capture the incredible scene of Mt. Bromo in the foreground, with Mt. Semeru smoking in the distance and the sun shining brightly, quickly rising in the sky. The eerie landscape has spurned countless legends and myths. Mt. Bromo has particular significance for the Tengger people, who believe that this was the site where a brave prince sacrificed his life for his family. The people here appease the gods once a year during the annual Kazana festival, where offerings of vegetables, chickens, and money are thrown into the crater of the volcano. Get there. To reach Mount Bromo, you can fly to Juanda International Airport in Surabaya. There are direct flights to Surabaya from Singapore, Kuala Lumpur, Hong Kong, Jakarta, and Bali. From there, continue your journey to Mt. Bromo by booking with a travel agent, or driving the Surabaya Besuru and Wanakitri Mt. Bromo route. The journey will take 2 to 3 hours. It is best for you to leave Surabaya at 2300 hours PM to 2400 hours AM in order to arrive in time for sunrise. Or you can stay overnight at one of the hotels at Prajin, Tretz, to make sure that you are on the crater rim before sunrise. Ponies can take you across the sand sea to the bottom of the steep stairs that leads to the crater.